check me out, yo, I hesitate as I scream, let me skate. I navigate myself to my board and I salivate. I'm a candidate, I seem to be in a manic state. Saturday, Saturday, yeah, sin, that is great. Let me say, I'll set a trick every day. In a game of skate, I do mean tricks at a rapid rate.
I don't care what the world thinks, I'll not hesitate to write rhymes at my free time. Every day, every line that I write, it very well states that I have a dream of being a rapper, very well paid. Growing up so fast, at a rapid rate, my brain isn't really that in a manic state. My life is like a car that's hard to navigate in this crap, the STD trash. Okay, let me hate. Looking like Kibera Academy candidate, is that my fate? All I wanna do is skate, have a taste of soda, maybe grab a drink, grab a steak with my mates, yeah, let's celebrate. Come home, write a rap song, I'll be gonna thank so many people in the world that I gotta thank. Let me think, how many people in this world blink? Cause every time you do, I'll be using this ink. Cause what I do it cause I love doing it. I can live my life psycho without you in it. Cause all I really need is a pen, use it, and a beat that sounds like music, I just lose it.
Yeah, my name is Yokabi Karanja. I'm a skateboarder from Nairobi, Kenya. And it's actually a really good sport. It's enjoyable, it's fun. You actually get to spend your time doing something you enjoy, hanging out with people of your age, socializing, sharing life issues. During events like this, you get to win stuff and have fun at the same time. Yeah, and you feel good about yourself because it keeps you from trouble.
How long have you been skateboarding? How was the experience like?
Well, I've been skating for the last 5 months. Today is going to be 5 months and 2 days. And it's been a really good experience because the skate scene in Kenya is really growing. And when you join, you actually get people who encourage you.
Being a male-dominated game, how do you feel being a lady in this game?
I mean, to be honest, first time when I came, I was the only girl, so I felt a bit intimidated, but I held on. So later on, I found two ladies who we normally ride with. She's one of them. She's called Sly. She's my skater friend. There's another one called Sarah, but sometimes it's a bit challenging because they ride better, faster, but we're trying to up our game. We'll get there.
What would you like to say to the organizers of these events? What would you like to say to them for organizing such an event?
Well, definitely a big thank you for this event, because it brings a lot of skaters together. I've actually met a few new people today. You always get a platform to up your game. It gives you an opportunity to better your skills because you're challenged.
I'm a skater boy, don't you understand me? Skater boy, can you understand me? I'm a skater boy, don't you understand me? Skater boy, can you understand me? Fantastic in a vast range through traffic. And I kicked in a game of skate like magic. I'm so dramatic. I have a brand new deck of benefits class, and I'm sure that you don't have it. I can walk through glass, smash plastic. My imagination gets graphic. When I walk into the room with my deck, all the people start to panic. Cause I can do a trick that you can't imagine. I'm so fucking happy with the skills I'm having. Apart from rapping, I'm blabbering. I can all your six set while wearing a mapping. Fuck that six set, make it 11. I'm ready to kick it, you better be clapping. And just the other day I was sitting at home alone, looking so tense. It had been long since I got the chance to skate, tension getting immense. So I grab my deck, assume the steps. With your regular, but there's no difference. Hey, push over the pavements, let this journey commence. But suddenly I stop and I take a glance. My neighbor's next door has a fence. Excuse me, miss, no offense. I just wanna ollie over the fence. They look standing, building suspense.
You stupid boy, it makes no sense.
Nonsense, relax, let me ollie that shit. But if I miss a break, it hits your rest.
I'm a skater boy, don't you understand me? Understand me. I'm a skater boy. Don't you understand me? Skater boy. Can you understand me?
Now we spend every weekend skating on government grounds. A body city council cover me down as I roll downhill and I wonder and down. If I get kicked out, if I utter me mouth, I wanna clear this gap without a cameraman now. But where the hell is the cameraman now? He's supposed to be recording me as I do a flip trick. According to me, I wanna look sick on TV. I don't want you to see the boring me. Stop annoying me. Play the CD every morning, please. It's about Jeff, it's about Nick. Life of a skateboarding G. And I don't really know why when I picked up this deck I started transforming. Now I look at the world as a long skateboard and I start brainstorming. All the things you see from benches to ledges, I'll start exploring. Staircases, pavements, big drops and rails, I'll start assaulting them to see what I'm gonna hit first. With a lot of practice, cause it's just that I need to be an expert in the field of skateboarding. Even if I'm getting hurt, I have the need for speed in order to be the greatest on this earth. So that a few years from now my name will be printed on your shirt.
I'm a skater boy, don't you understand me? Skater boy, can you understand me? I'm a skater boy, don't you understand me? Skater boy, can you understand me?
this is Speedy G. It was 4 years back when I was in high school. I tried to be cool, dressing up like Ice Cube. Listening to hip hop just never stopped, till I got so obsessed and then I just popped. Got hold of a pen and put down some tight words. Sat on a bench and made a tight verse. I got so psyched because I like what I heard. I continued to write and did an all night curl. No one listens to hip hop the way I do. No one can rap better than me if they try to. You wanna imitate me? Who you lying to? Better watch your step, I might be behind you. So every time you sit on to listen to Ice Cube, listen to me whenever you get the time to. The minute you press play, I get inside you and try to make your ass shake like mine do. I'm new to this hip hop industry. I'll be the last man standing, witness me. And so I'll work my ass off in this business, G. So when you turn on your TV, iPod, PC, you're gonna recognize me like I look familiar. 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 Now I remember the time when I just started rhyming. I could only rap about my ex dying, no lying. I was a savage looking to do slaughter, waiting to do damage, freestyle on your door. I was doing all this to get understood fully, but I ended up being someone that no one could bully. So when I make a rap song, you better relax on this expedition. Tracks got the action. In fact, can y'all count the acrobats done? No, I'm so lyrical, that's a fact, son. I'm good, I'm evil, both half a fraction. I could be making a diss track on Michael Jackson. The guy turned white and grabbed your facts on. Alright, that's done. You see, I'm not like that, I just write nice raps and skate with my homies, that's a tight fact. I know I'm new to this hip-hop industry. I'll be the last man standing, witness me. And so I'll work time off in this business, G. So when you turn on your TV, iPod, PC, you're gonna recognize me like I look familiar. You're gonna recognize me like I look familiar. You're gonna recognize me like I look familiar. You're gonna recognize me like I look familiar.
About unimportant things.
Guys, okay, the first round is over, the intermediate group, and we got three winners for each category. We'll have the first position, second and third. So for the first round, I'll start with the third, number three position. And this will be, where's Ngis? Ngis took third, number three, in the first event. Where's Ngis? He's number two, third place in the intermediate. You win the t-shirt. That is your format. Third place for Ngis. And then for number two in that intermediate category, we have Aidan. Take second place. Oh, by the way, let me name Gis did a 180 only on to front shove out. Aidan did a 180 on to Peki Big Spin out. It was really good. He took number two. He's a very young kid, actually. And then now we have number one position, which was taken by George.
George!
This is George. Wins the Comet board. Thank you, Comet. And then the trick he did was a frontside 180 onto Peki 360 shove out, a very clean one. So, congrats. Oh, thank you everyone for coming. Now we are moving on to the second round, the advanced category which we have. They'll be doing the gap, so we are moving to the gap.
My name is George Karugu. I'm 16, and then I went to the beginner section and I won first prize. I'm so happy. Thanks, Comet, and also Skate 8. And yeah, thanks.
How was the competition?
The competition. The competition was tough. There were good people like him. He won second prize. Yeah. And Geese, that position. They were really tough. They landed good tricks. But I thank God for the first position. Yeah.
What would you like to tell young skateboarders?
Keep trying. Never give up. Keep skating every day. Any chance you get, keep skating. And keep your tricks clean every time. Yeah. And my last words is just thanks, Comet, for sponsoring us for the deck. I needed a new deck. Yeah, and now I'm happy I've gotten a new deck.
My name is Aidan Madete. I skate like almost every day, and I thank Comet and God for arranging this contest and giving me the strength to go through it and everything.
So how was the competition like today?
It was tough. When George came, I just saw him land this frontside 180, 360 shove out. I just landed the big spin. I tried doing another trick, but it didn't work. So that's just how it went. Actually, I prepared on the ledge. I really worked on the ledge a lot, but majority voted manual pad. So I just thought, let me do what I could do. I just went for it.
Okay, what are your future plans for other competitions to come? What do you plan?
Just to stay focused, God to give me guidance.
Your last words, what would you like to tell the other, let's say, aspiring skateboarders? What would you like to tell them?
Just keep skating every day. Just skate with your friends. They'll teach you how to do tricks. You can also learn from each other, and just keep skating every day.
What would you like to say to Comet for sponsoring this competition?
I'd like to thank Comet for giving us these skateboards and also for sponsoring this competition so it could happen.
Okay, my name is David Mwangi, also known as Reg. I've been skateboarding for 1 year now, from last August. So since I started skating, I've only won two t-shirts, but maybe I'll aim higher in the coming competitions.
So how was the competition like today?
It was a bit stiff because everyone was more experienced than I was, but you give what you can, hope for the best, that's all. Yeah.
So what are your future plans in other competitions to come? How are you preparing yourself?
Skate every day. I'm not afraid to get injured or something, but I guess it's just practice, yeah, that's all.
Okay, what would you like to tell to Comet for sponsoring this event?
Comet, I'm very thankful to them for supporting the skateboarding community today. And they've been a really huge help for young skaters here in Kenya. And I'd like to also invite them another time. Maybe they come, do the same gig again. We'll really appreciate it.
Okay, what are your future plans for other competitions to come?
My future plans, I don't really have them because I just skate for the fun of it. Maybe just better up my game and skate harder, yeah.
What would you like to tell for young skateboarders?
The young skateboarders, rip harder, shred harder, they'll get better results.
Okay, your last words.
My last words, skate hard.
South Sea, put your hands up. Run a red light and get fined and spot. Their ways defined if you're lying a lot. Take you to city hall, whether you're crying or not. Then move your car, or you'll be dying a shot in the court. Don't bother applying your thoughts, cause they know the minute you start lying, you're caught. The only way to survive is design a block to answer every question with my mind. God damn, look at this mess. Everyone I know is living in distress. Little girls on the street with no shoes and no feet suddenly had the dream of becoming a princess. Hustle hard in the heat, never accept defeat. This is the cheat of a successful business. Shout out to my man, Durant, my biggest fan. Thanks for the support to the illest man. Life is like a movie, pick your own role. Climb your own ladder, dig your own hole. Remember that I wrote the song, sitting around dying. When I touch the sky, I better figure out. The motorbike just the other day, so we pray he recovers and gets back on his feet. Get back on your skateboard, you wanted to skate more. This is real life, you either love it or you hate more. And since life's a bitch, you better date yours. Cause we all in the same game, just different levels, dealing with the same health, just devil trying to make it to the top. This talent I was born with coloring up rhymes, and suddenly my crayon print. Now we all grow up and some of us gone quick. I think you missed the moment in the street when the cars came. We on the skateboard, so my ass with the card game. Looking up spots and skated until the cars came. Damn man, I just missed those times. Wish I could reverse the clock till I'm under the road. Life is like a movie, dig your own hole. Climb your own ladder, dig your own hole. Under the Nairobi sun, I'm sitting around dying. I touch the sky, I better figure out dying. I better figure out dying. Cause I'm under the Nairobi sun. Jimmy, Audi, Zoom and Pops. You should have seen me late night skate sesh and chips with chili. Now they in the US with P-Rod, you better believe me. Most of the old fam broken up, most of the old fam print, cause they think they're old enough. You can hit my skateboard when it breaks, cause haters think skateboarding just a piece of cake. Life is like a movie, dig your own role, climb your own ladder, dig your own hole. Under the Nairobi sun, I'm sitting around dying. I touch the sky, I better figure out lying. I better figure out lying, cause I'm under the Nairobi sun.
Ones who believe in me, cause I know they'll stick around with the up and down. Never be- thought I was getting close to you. Writing rhymes non-stop, at night is something I chose to do. Homework, I'm dying of stress and boredom too. For most of my friends in high school, I was mostly just sick. It's like they were holding me hostage, got me addicted to biscuits. Calling it brotherly bondage, I just predicted this closing. Now they think they're smart, they suppose they go to college and picnic. Offering gimmicks, go for your parties, keep drinking those liquids. I'll just sit in my room, keep climbing roofs for a living. And once I make it as a rapper, all the proof will be in your iPod. Singing, killing MCs to get that paper. What you hate on this bit, I don't fucking want a boy. If I don't know ya, for the challenge and for the mean national. From South Sea to Mokoya, boy, I better get ready, cause I'm a destroyer. I beat you mentally, physically, politically, so call a lawyer. I'll never change what's yours, what's me. I started to plan songs. You can never throw me off track, cause now I stand strong. And my lyrics are my roots, so I'll make the strands long. But I've never quit rapping, so where have my fans gone? And I'll never change myself to bring them back, that's wrong. I told you, Freddy, I can never make trance songs. This is the best I can give you, so come on, boy, dance on. And this beat I made from scratch, so hands off. And don't try to compare it to some romance swap. I know the world got me. As it advances on, that's why I'm making rap and roll with Slack, my bro. Cause in my dark days, I wanted to grab a knife, slash and slice. Why was I so mad at life? Everybody had that father figure, wish I had the type. That's how I've grown up and stand and fight up in a coming back. I'll never change it. Thank you.
graduated to pro status. I skate for the love. Oh my God, I dig you. I'm in love. It's in my heart. I feel it in my soul. Shout out to Case, my inspiration. Chris Gold, feel the tricks. I do sick tricks in my new kicks. Call me the cool kid. I skate off. I call it my home. I'd rather be at home. In fact, I am home. Ain't a game of skate. It's win or lose. You better take care. It might be deep to zoom. Skate juice. Just buy a red hood. Word from the wise. Always carry your tools. We skate day and night. Under the street lights. I'm a trade flip. And leave your mouth wide. We skate indoors. We skate outside. No matter what the time. Whether rain or shine. Speedy second album. The expedition. So go and get one. And your nearest exhibition.
Oh,
That's for the Nali, almost.
Nali, almost.
Okay, third was the tray flip by Odie.
Odie, come. Just come in. Wait, he has to be safe.
Okay,
number three.
Yeah. For the tray flip.
Tray flip.
Number two. They can work it. Number two. Victor, yeah. And I think the most obvious winner.
Oh!
Number one, Kelvin.
Wait.
So guys. So for those who didn't hear, number one, Kelvin, number two, Vic, number three, OG, Trey Flip. Yeah, that's the order.
T-shirt from Mame. I actually found out about this competition yesterday. Haven't been checking my Facebook. Oh yeah, my board. Board of Honor, Scar of Honor. It's all there. Okay, my name's Otiole Wambalaba, aka Odie, and I've been skating for about 10 years now. I'm a med student at the University of Nairobi, and skateboarding's my love, I guess.
So how was the competition like today?
Breathtaking, man. It was hard as hell. I'm not used to skating like this continuously and stuff, so yeah, definitely wore me out. Saw a bunch of cool stuff. Haven't skated with these guys for like a long time, so I've seen how much everyone's improved and stuff. Oh, dude, okay, I'm happy, I guess, yeah? I'm happy. First place is always the best, but everyone earned what they got, so yeah.
What are your future plans for other competitions to come?
What do I have in store? I plan to see you guys in December, and then that's about it. I'll come back again next year. Few times. I don't know. I don't really skate so much, but yeah. Parting shots. God bless Nairobi skate scene. It's come a long way. When I first came, there's just a few of us. Now there's like so many. No one ever thought things like this would happen. So it's come a long way thanks to Leah.
I'm Victor Murage. I've been skating for, I think, 4 years now, yeah.
So how was the journey through the skate?
I used to skate like every day. Yeah, I still do. Skate like every day if I get a chance, yeah.
How are you feeling now that you have won?
Yeah, I won. I'm so happy, you know. Yeah, I'm just happy, you know. I'm hoping for other competitions, you know. Now, I hope to, like, join big ones, you know, that would be nice.
How was the competition like today?
The most dopest competition ever, so far we've had. You know, we usually do games of skate, a game of skate, like two opponents till the finals, but this one was so good, you know, because it was psyching. You know, if you see someone learn something, even you like, okay, let me learn mine. Yeah.
What would you like to tell to comment for organizing such an event?
I just have to thank Ben for this. You know, he's the one who brought all these decks, so the ones we've won, so yeah. And Leo, our chairman, and basically all the skaters who've helped to make this event a success, because, you know, there's a lot of people, because this is not our park, so it's a public park, so the skaters who, like, restricted guys from coming so that we can skate the gap, yeah, I just have to thank all of them. Yeah.
What would you like to tell to young skateboarders?
Young skateboarders, just skate every day. Since now guys are young, I can see guys from 14 all the way to 20, 22. Yeah, so just skate every day, and it's the most fun thing ever. Yeah.
Okay, what are your last words? What can you tell?
Last words. Skate every day. That's my last word. You know, just skate every day, and you'll see a change. You'll see. Maybe there'll be like a pro from Kenya. That would be nice. You know. You see someone from Kenya skating the X Games, that would be so nice. Yeah. And thank you guys for coming to film the whole event.
Naitangwa Kevin Maina. Yeah, na na skatingi. Yeah.
For how long have you been skating, and how was the experience?
5 years now, and the experience is still advancing. Yeah.
So how was the competition like today?
Yeah, it was nervous, but still good. People showed up. Yeah.
Okay, what are your future plans? Are you planning to participate in major events or something?
Yeah. You know, God is the one who makes us the plans, not us. Yeah.
Okay, what would you like to tell to comment for sponsoring this event?
Thanks. Lots of thanks, because if it was not for them, could have the brand new board. Yep.
Okay, your last words, what? Anything you'd like to tell to other skateboarders who have not won?
Never give up. Just try until you get it. Yep.
Willy, aka Alien, new rap, I love my new skate battle. I'm a skate for 2 years. Badon Alan Matrix, new Roga, new skate.
The experience here, skating, So we participate in competitions, can't that be?
Bados Janza Bado goes in a matrix, but next time we could end up
walking. Challenges gani unapuaka nazo? When you mtu miyangu unaanza, challenges gani unapitia?
Kwa nguka, kubeli, yani, siubeli sana. Kapata manadi zinatoka, drugs ziko lose mkomu na cruise kwa street, yani. So yuko anga hard sana, mki skate, yani.
My name is Ben Hardwick from the United States, New York. Well, Leo contacted me like 2 years ago when I first came to Kenya through Facebook. And since then, we've been skating together, hanging out, doing small stuff like this. Never something so big though. That was just amazing today. But yeah, met him 2 years ago, and since then, been good friends.
So how was the competition like today?
To me, it's refreshing. It reminds me of back when I was a kid and literally all I thought about was skating every day. Just skating, skating, skating. These guys live, breathe, and eat skateboarding. It's all it is. For sure, after this, the success of this one we expected maybe like 40, 50 people to come. I'm blown away. So next time, we'll do it bigger. Do it way big. Comet was nice enough to donate the prizes, the boards, and everything like that. and you know, if we can get them involved again, that'd be great. But so that's kind of my hope.
What do you think should be done, like to improve skateboarding in this country?
More like a skate park. Like, this isn't a skate park. This is a hooter park. You know, this isn't meant for skating. You know, back when I grew up skating, we had a skate park. You come every day, your friends, you hang out. It's a safe place, safe environment, free. Just a better place to skate and a skate shop. I know you have X1, boards are expensive. You see these guys riding with barely the shoes, the proper footwear, the skateboards are falling apart or already broken. You know, we just need to reduce the cost of things, give them a nice place to skate. And I'm telling you, more children will see it, like want to do it. It's a really, it's a great, great creativity to get involved with.
What would you like to tell young skateboarders?
Keep doing it. Keep skating every day. You know, when I first started, I was made fun of, called a poser, whatever. You push through that, skated every day, got good, got really, you know, like into it, really fell in love with it. And just do it. If you love it, keep doing it. Don't let anyone get you down. You know, skateboards are expensive. Save your money, buy one. Just keep skating.
Okay, you are parting shots.
Thanks to everyone that came. It was so much fun. All the skaters that killed it, absolutely shredded it like all day. It was really fun. Can't wait to do it again. Yeah, thanks a lot.
Okay, hi guys. My name is Leo Kilel, chairman of the Skateboarding Society of Kenya. And yeah, today we had a very good day because we did our first ever best Nairobi best trick contest. First one ever. We've never done a best trick contest. Which we had two categories. There was the intermediate category and there was the advanced category. Skaters showed up in large numbers. We didn't expect this and we had a lot of fun. Guys did really crazy tricks for the first time to be done, and then guys doing crazy stuff like that. It was too epic for us. Thanks again to like people like Comet who provided the prizes. They gave us decks, they gave us t-shirts and a lot of stickers. And then guys, the Kenyan crowd who came, we didn't expect the people from Kenya to actually come and watch skateboarders come and to skate, but they came. In Tiny 254, I think the biggest thanks is to them because they covered the whole event. Thank you for everything you've done, and this video, I think it will be a historic video. In the future, everyone will want to hold a copy of this first ever best trick contest because it's been an epic day and it's a brand and a beginning for everyone. So thank you, and we hope that next year we'll do bigger stuff and that guys will have more skaters in Kenya so that the youth will not be that idle anymore. Thanks.
Okay, what do you think should be done to improve skateboarding in Kenya?
Oh, first of all, I think there's a lot to be done, but one thing I'd really like to be done first is to get shops here in Kenya that sell skateboards, because it's very hard for guys to get skateboards in Kenya. First, you have to either have a relative outside Kenya or a friend who comes and then brings one board to you, and then when it's broken, you can't have another one, so your progress is really hindered. So the best thing will be guys to open up shops in Kenya to sell skateboards, and then the government should reduce the taxes they levy on skateboards, because they tax them really hardly and they just stuff that it's not easy to come across and buy. So government should look into the way they tax them. Shops should come in. And then another big thing and a factor, like now here we are in Uhuru Park. This is a public ground, but thank you, we've been using it for a while with some arrangement with the city council. But again, we need a skate park, a legit skate park, a place dedicated for skateboarding only. No, nothing else is done there. So that guys will nurture those talents in the parks. And then in the process, guys will keep on coming. And at least if you have a skate park as such, it will be like a pillar where people will now know, they just stamp on the ground that skateboarding exists in Kenya. And again, Tanzania has a park already, Uganda. So Kenya has really, I think, one of the best skaters in Africa is Kenya. But so far, we don't have a skate park. So when you get a skate park, we'll have more guys to skate. And then I think East Africa as a whole, the youth will have new stuff to do and new careers. That would be really great.
Last words, what do you have to say, let's say, to young skateboarders who are aspiring?
Okay, what I have to say to the young skateboarders is, the first thing, if you just feel it, just go for it. Don't be afraid. Skateboarding is fun. It's not only about winning a competition, but it's something, a progress. It's the way you grow up. Like, when you're young, you start, you don't walk the first day, but you grow up. So even if you get your board today, just go try it out. You'll not be able to jump the biggest thing today, but just keep doing it every day, and it's like how you grow. You don't see yourself growing, but eventually become big. So eventually you'll turn also to be a good skater. Yeah.
Okay, your parting shot?
My parting shot is, guys, support the Skateboarding Society of Kenya, because we really need help from everyone. We need more skater girls, because today only men competed. We need girls to skate also. Yeah, that's it. Thanks.
Okay, how do you see yourself in the next years?
Well, I would like to, next event, the next competition, I want to win something. I want to be the next Homoki, female Homoki from Kenya. Yeah, and I want to encourage more females to come join the skate scene in Kenya because to balance. Yeah.
It was the Nairobi Best Trick Contest 2012, the first ever we've done in Kenya. So we're hoping next time it will be bigger and we'll have more competitors in it. Shout out to Comet again for giving the prizes.
Comet Skate Shop?
Comet Skate Shop, yes. So thanks everyone for coming and for the support.
Thanks everyone for coming.
That was amazing. Thank you for the prizes.
Shout out to Mtani 254. Keep watching. Love you. Peace out.
Keep skating. Keep skateboarding. Nataka kupiga Mtani 254. Wamekama hapa waka filmi nini yetu. Event yetu. Big up. Love.
Kona crew SL28, George, Mimi and Harry Chande. Big up Mtani 254. Keep watching.
What's up? This is Peter Stone and yeah.
Wait, what?
Repping Kenya to the biggest anything. And we are skaters. I'm a skater with the group. Anointed Remnants, that's our skate. And as being a skater, you come here, Sukutana, most of the time we skate together and we make everything good just to perfect it. Everything we do. Atutaki kuji show si wenyewe, but we want to train also those who doesn't know how to skate. We don't skate for money, we don't skate to show people how we know how to skate, and we don't skate to... We skate to rep Kenya, we skate to rep 254, like this one, 254, this is our show. Keep watching, keep that one home, ni umo, but you can always visit 254, Wasewotwa, Mikaribishwa. You wanna skate out there, come, we're going to show you how to do it. We're always ready to train people. We don't charge, we don't need money. All we do is to share our talents. Big up 254, keep watching, peace.
This is Dennis here, Dano, Young Nino, skateboarder. You can see the calligraphy man. Yeah, I want to big up to my girl, Esther. Yeah, I'm Johnny 254, yeah.
This is 254 skateboarding. We're going to do a, what's it called? A freestyle battle about skateboarding. Guys, have fun. Ultra skaters out in the street lights. We're tricking through the street speed, right? Deadly battle with gravity. Girls should see the fight. Zip on my wood and something like a tama. The races, we don't know black or white. My tapes are blind. On my grill tape, we bind. My decks DGK, got it for some K. And in the van, you got Doobie looking something like a blazing bush. And after this, I know we slow mo kick push.
Alien.
Because
I'm
going to be a stage.
I'm going to be a stage.
I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be a stage. I'm going to be
kabisa. Flow ni slow kama kono kono, ni wili ile jina nono nimekubalika, sio nipe mkono nipe tano, si nipe kisabu nile nishika jimini kipaji. Wateji tayari washasoma, piga ndrushku nimetoka Mkuru, na chana kipana mashairi kamili. Napanda tu hakuna kushuka, nafanya vitu kukuruka, venye inakaa, kaa, kawaka, kaa, makaa, na kwa hisa na nazidi kunga, na siwezi koma, hipi tunoma, bitu mesoma, shule ya msingi kungoma, huwezi katika, huwezi umava kurusha di mikono, yako jingo bani yako, tasipa mama, mara nimesimama, fresh kama swerara, hao ingina mparara, tazama mduko ya hao vidosho, watoto kipenda, waito warulu, shakwa lene ele, kutena kukunza flow, mba mtiko mika, sorenza, kukuna ganzi, my god, do, mwadu wa kula, nafanya kwa ele, misha burudisha, mara kukuna bika, natisha, basi pisha.
Okay, okay, okay. You say correct, yeah, Kusema. I'm sure. Okay, 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 okay. They say, okay, okay.
Ndani tu kwa hivyo kawangware huko, tuna skate yanga watu wa huko. Na umse wangu hapa Mark.
Watu wa Kadevo.
Kafoko, eh. Uli mtu wa Grogo lakini, uli. Eh.
Uli msaliti.
Eh, sisi
lakini bado yo skate.
Watu wa kawangware ndiyo Kusema. Ah. Uli ngroba uli.
Arakati
kongwa robaru na skate ha. Sasa iko hivi. Big up mtani 254 keep watching.